Everybody, my name is Boa. Please give another round of applause for the Southeast Asian Coalition win team, the Lion Dance. As you can see, there are young kids, there are youth trying to make an impact, trying to spread cultural awareness, and they're doing a good job. It's run by the youth, and everything is run by the youth. We hosted an Asian Festival last week, and it's all run by the youth. These kids are amazing. While they're setting up the Dragon Dance performance, I would like to talk about our second annual Lion Dance competition. If you want to see more action, if you want to see more battle, if you want to see more different state competing and different martial art, we're hosting our second annual Lion Dance competition at Kowloon Restaurant, November 11th from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. So please come check it out. And here comes the dragon. This performance. Get your camera ready, everybody. Okay.
Also, they are fundraising for the to getting a new school bus because their old one broke down. Please buy a cotton candy at the blue tent by the gateway. Just support this young group, and then thank you. Thank you for your support. 请你们大家支持，因为他们的巴士咧就咁样就坏咗啦，佢而家就咁筹款，即系希望能够买一个新嘅巴士，等佢哋去表演嘅，就在啲大家呢小朋友去表演嘅，咁啊希望你哋支持，嗰啲棉花糖啊喺嗰度，请大家支持，多谢。
The drag dance require a lot of space, so please look after your children. Make sure they don't run into it; they might get hurt. So I'm gonna be standing around. Please don't let them run around.
请各位家长照顾你啲小朋友，唔好佢走嚟走去，因为我哋舞龙嘅时候撞亲咧，唔好意思吓，唔好俾佢哋走咗出嚟走，请喺黄线后边。 Please stay behind the yellow line, because the dragon gonna be running on the ground, so please be careful. Mind your young children. Thank you. Enjoy the show.
Take
the side, and you throw out the game.